It's Silas, the marvelous producer.
So in this part, I didn't notice my screen stopped recording. The only thing to do is just to go to background and choose gradient, then you change the background from there. You go to background, you design the background, and where the arrow is pointing or pointed, you change the gradients and I'm good to go.